hey guys, this is Mike B. Crawford, Mr. 3 Days, and you know in life sometimes you gotta take that leap of faith. Maybe it's getting married, buying that first home, or maybe it's getting started as a real estate investor. Or maybe it's jumping out of an airplane and going skydiving like I'm gonna do today, living life on my terms. Anyway guys, if you're on the fence and you're thinking about taking that leap of faith and getting started as a real estate investor, go to Mr3Days.com and check us out, because we're showing everyday people just like you on how to be short sale rock stars. So check it out, Mr3Days.com. For now, I'm gonna go jump out of an airplane. So peace out.
Hey, what are you doing here today? You go mountain climbing or something? He's putting you in a nice harness.
Yeah, I'm gonna climb out of the plane and actually jump and block his view, and we're gonna
jump.
Yeah.
Why, you don't, dude, you don't even have a parachute on. How are you gonna, how's that gonna work out for you?
He's a daredevil.
I'm a daredevil.
This can be like Point Break, right? He's gonna throw you out and then he's gonna try
he's
to chase
come
you.
Down and chase me.
Awesome.
That's the plan.
But the problem is I might get distracted and go after the video and go, oh, I'm supposed to get him. Hey.
Yeah. He falls asleep a lot.
Yeah.
I think we should have a plan B.
Might forget
about
you.
What do they call that? They call that narcolepsy.
Yeah.
I got the narcoleptic parachutist, skydiver.
Okay. Well, I'll see what I can do for you. I got a parachute on my back too. We'll figure it out.
All right. When are you catch me?
Yeah. Okay.
I'm jumping.
When are you bring me back down? Yeah.
Well, good luck. Have all fun. Right. We'll see you in the sky, man.
All right.
Like that. I'm jumping. You do what you want.
The heart is a blue. Shoots up through the stony ground. There's no room, no space to rent in this town. You're out of luck, and the reason that you had to care, the traffic is stuck.
Ready to go, man?
I'm ready to go.
Wayne,
I guess I'm ready.
You thought you found a friend to take you out of this place, someone you can lend a hand in return for grace. It's a beautiful day. Sky falls, you feel like it's a beautiful day. To let it get away on the road.
Run away, man!
Maze of imagination, you love this town. Even if that doesn't ring true, you've been all over, and it's been all over you. It's a beautiful day.
About halfway up, you still think this is a good idea? Your instructor seems to be kind of passed out back here.
I think I might be on my own right now.
Yeah.
No.
Well, what?
Yeah,
3,000 square feet. Wait, he's away! We're good.
What happened to that?
Well, you have any famous last words?
This is Mr3Days.com.
Well,
just in case I don't make it, you gotta go to Mr3Days.com, check us out, because we are the short sale rock stars, and we're taking a leap of faith, so can you.
I think you're probably gonna make it, because, well, Wayne wants to make it.
I would've made it.
It's not his day, so you're gonna live through this one.
He's supposed to take the day off, he really doesn't want to be here, and he came out with us.
Oh, then, well, sorry about your luck. I hope it works out for you.
All right.
Well, have fun, man, we'll see you in the sky.
Schmerzen kennt, vom Feuer, das die Haut verbrennt. Ich werf ein Licht in mein Gesicht, ein heißer Schrei.
How can you see into my eyes like open doors, leading you down into my core, where I become so
awesome.
Yeah. Here, I got you.
Can't do that hop up like Doug yet.
So, hold on, let me get this canopy under control. Okay, so.
That was awesome.
How was that?
Take a leap of faith.
Go with Blaine. Blaine, go with Blaine.
Pennsylvania boy.
Hold on, wait. Well, let's get over. Let's get one more picture with Blaine. Okay. Well, I'm glad you had a good time. Thanks for jumping in Skydive Tampa Bay.